say I love my mama, but I'm never home. Girl under my covers, but I die alone. Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Trying to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like I'm again. When I look at my reflection, there's nothing fake. Only thing I ever do is run away, run away, run away, run away.
Run away, 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 run away Up next, it's a light heavyweight title battle between the Warrior and the two-time Olympian, Daniel Cormier. The All-American from Oklahoma State, Daniel Cormier, a two-time Olympian and captain of the 2008 wrestling team in Beijing. He likes to use his wrestling in reverse, prevent the takedown, and force his opponent to stand and strike, where he has had lots of success as a professional mixed martial artist.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
The Warrior, set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
The Warrior, ready to fight tonight here in New York City. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Cormier is 2 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
The action begins. Our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City. Championship of the world. This is his first fighting at the blue corner. This man is a wrestler with a professional record of 22 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, presenting the challenger, Daniel D.C. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 17 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting Russell Meldrum, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed.
for the championship out. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
Bad blood yesterday at the weigh-ins, and it continues here. No touch of the gloves, and it is time to get this started.
You ready?
And here we go. The light heavyweight belt is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Daniel Cormier is a complete mixed martial arts fighter, but he is one of the very best wrestlers to ever compete in mixed martial arts.
Snapping that jab.
These guys,
oh, he's rocked here early.
Strikes!
Look at that! Oh my!
He goes for a head kick and he's down! Vicious hand assist!
Wow! Huge bomb from the
top! That's it! That's it!
And it's all over!
Unbelievable!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. And let's check that out from a different angle.
And here we go with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 53 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world.
The Warrior.
The Warrior remains the UFC light heavyweight champion.